Hello guys, Rex is here. Today I talk about Baryonyx, the first known fish-eating dinosaur. Baryonyx is a large spinosaurus who lived on Spain and England during early Cretaceous period, 125 million years ago. It was first discovered in 1983 by William Walker, and the name was given by Alan Charig and Angela Milner in 1986. The name means heavy claw. It was 9 to 10 meters long and 2.5 meters high and weighed around 5 to 5.5 tons. The skull were 1.4 meters long and the neck was 1.2 meters long. The teeth were 4.5 inches long. The forelimb were 1 meter long and the claw were 9 to 11 inches long. The hindlimb was 1.6 meters long and the claw were 6 to 8 inches. The back feet were 2 meters long and the tail were 5 meters long. It lived solitary and hunted fish and hadrosaurs. It has a speed of 25 to 32 kilometers per hour and it has a lifespan of 60 to 62 years.
Okay guys, goodbye.